back with another episode of Planet Zoo. Last episode, we talked about building a reptile or insect house. As you can see, I think we're going to go with the insect house. Well, I kind of just want the spiders in this right now. I pre-built this. Nothing fancy, just kind of straightforward. I like the look of it. It's working out. Now for the inside, I think we're going to... Let me see. First of all, let's get the habitats. I downloaded this. Forget who it was made by, but I think it looks pretty sweet. Facilities. Oops. Nope. There we go. Like that. And how many spiders are there in this game? Species. There's one, two, three, four. The Brazilian wandering spider. Gross. Right, paths. I really hate the path systems in this game. It's gotta be one of the worst things I've ever deal with. No, I don't want to. That's all I want to do. That's it. Just this. Oh, come on. This game. Oh, so that works. Just stupid. All right, that goes there. Can we finally make this fit? You gonna work for me? Can't see it there now. Sweet, thank you. Looks like we're gonna have to play around with this. I don't think I'm going to be able to get all four in here, which is kind of silly. The paths weren't so freaking stupid in this game. I'd easily be able to get four in here. Facilities. The exit grouping, here we go. Go like that. What a mess, man. I hate the pass. Just work with me. Come on. How are you obstructed? What to do. I'm going to put one right here. Just silly. Alright, it's better than nothing. It works. Yeah, the grouping. Oops. You know what? I'm done working with it. Screw it. It works. Make this work now. Without it looking horrible. I want the viney look. Let's see. I really hope with this new update coming out on the 7th, if I'm not mistaken, they fix the pass, because it's brutal. It's not good. This looks horrible. This should not be like this. You should be able to put pass in a structure you make without any issues. I really don't like this already. Yeah, I don't like this. see. Construction. If we do this, so it doesn't look like there's random boxes floating everywhere. We're going to kind of just pretend here. Use our imaginations. We'll make it work. I'm going to turn this all into soil. Now, I need habitat. We're gonna make our own little fence here. Come on, game. What are you doing? Can we do that? Let me go back to construction. Put this there, and then put that there. I'm not gonna put that wall there. So we got three sides here, we'll do that. And then we're gonna keep this open because we're gonna have some plants and stuff in there. All right, off to a new look. Starting to like this a lot more. Now for this. No. I'm not gonna overdo that. Is that floating? That's floating. Son of a bitch. They're all floating. Come on. Sweet. And let's go like this, actually. Thatch. Should we do the thatch? or wood? Now we're going to do wood. Can I not? Game, please. Kill me. Okay, you know what? There we go. And the path is gone. Son of a... Come on. I'm not a perfectionist, but it's like, just want things to look half decent, you know? Try this again. Thank you. Low-key don't like the wood either, but whatever. It's gotta work for now. I will fix it up. I think you're just moving it down a bit then. Tiny bit. Come on, exit. It's like, you can't just fix anything in this game. You gotta like delete it and it gets brutal sometimes. I don't want to be part of that group. Alright, it's better than nothing. Let's do it for all of them. Then I'm done working on these terrariums. Alright, good enough. Alright, let's go back to making a false fence. Thank you. A little bit more. Good enough. Ta-da! There we go. Now, let's put some plants in here. Can we get palms in there? That'd be pretty cool. Yes, we can. And that's touching the roof. I don't want that. That'll work. We need bushier trees. Something that'll work. Sorry, you guys heard the motorcycle outside the window. All right, let's get some rocks. Can't wait for the new plants that come with this DLC. It's surely going to change everything in this game, tropical wise. African. No, nothing like that. Tropical. Lobster tree? Or bush? I think that's what it's called, right? Lobster claw. Lobster claw. Probably do the same thing around here, but I want to add some bigger rocks. Or a bigger rock, I should say. banana tree would work out too. Alright, a few of them there. Small one right here. I don't know if I worked on this a bit more, added some more trees and palms and everything. Wanted it to look a little bit better. Didn't change anything over here. We built this, and I've just been actually working on this. Yeah, okay, so I didn't really update much of anything off camera. But let's keep adding to this. Door for this. What would work here? This might be actually perfect. I'm getting better at doing that. Yeah, it works. Kinda. Oh shit, I didn't even see this. Thank God for that. Nature. Where are those bushes again? Custard. For those who are just following now, what was I gonna say? Wow, brain fart. Never mind. Just kind of got lost in train of process and forgot what I was gonna talk about. Let's go back to making a false wall. Move this. Oh, I wish it was like a first person walkthrough view. This would end up a lot nicer. You could see what it looks like first person. Alright, let's connect this. We're going to work on the outside of it more. I want to make it so you walk up, there's a lot more palms and thicker trees and everything. When we come back, we'll probably add the spiders to this. We're going to fix this up a bit more. Just kind of running out of time here. But here we are. We have our insectarium. Well, it's just going to be for spiders. We'll call it a spider house, but we'll work on this. We'll add some lights, we'll add the benches, donation boxes, stuff like that. All right, guys, till next time.
Thank you.